Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to episode 4 of Call of Duty United Offensive. And today, we're securing the town of Novel, or Noville, or however you want to pronounce it. Anyway, let's see what we have. Elements of the 2nd SS Panzer Division, Panzer 4s, half tracks, and of course, there will be Tigers. 76 Volksgrenadiers. And the strength, that means nothing. Friendly forces, Shermans, and a bunch of squads from the 506th, 101st.
Listen up, guys.
Belgium.
Listen up.
It's not safe. Get out of there.
We have no aerial recon. That means we don't have a damn clue what the Germans have got up there. So we've got to watch each other's backs.
Gotcha, Foley.
Boots on the ground, split up and go
400 rounds. Holy crap.
I'll be with first squad going straight up.
Where am I carrying all those?
Second squad are coming from the left. Sergeant Mooney will take third squad. Flanking right.
Ah, we're in the Sherman. I thought it was the truck. Okay.
Rendezvous there. Any questions?
Sir, do we get our dinner there?
If you're cooking, Anderson.
All right, first squad.
Okay, Anderson, you're the friend of the cooking. You had anything good? I mean, your coffee tastes like mud. Your stewed rat also tastes like mud. Maybe you should get another recipe. Or maybe we should get a new chef. Can I get some fire on them? Edrich, can you stop? Why are all the names so German all of a sudden? Can I get over here? We can! Not that it matters. Oh, an STG, thank you. Now I'll keep my American weapons because, reasons, I guess. Hey, Foley, we're up here. I'm up here. No, I'm not up there. Oh shit, the Germans are crossing. Why aren't you firing? I need to cough. Okay, I see that STG. You keep firing on them. Oh shit, the window! Keep firing, you bastards! Not covering me! Oh, wonderful. Can't really hide from that. I mean, it's addressed to who it may concern. Shit, no, it was American. You're not American, neither are you. Get back, shit, stop pushing me. Help, 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 thank you. This is the cheese, right? Yeah, it's huge cheese. Can I get it? Oh, some sausages. Oh, some sort of meat. Wait, did I get 50 health from that? Was that, is that a health pack I picked up? Thank you, health pack. Shit. Police, don't die on me. Oh shit, one guy there. Okay, peek your head up. Nah, never mind. We'll get you in a second. Oh shit, more of them. Hope you can cover me. No, you can't. Anyone? No one. Okay. So we got the health back. Not really dead now. Okay, can we get up? No. No, because the first two steps are destroyed. Fuck, get up there. Now impassable terrain. Oh shit, there's more tigers. No? Americans destroying shit, that's all. But hey, should we check the basement first? Yep. Check the basement. Oh, check the basement and we just run down here and hope there's no one around. There's no one around. There's an American down here. Anderson, are you cooking?
We're blocked in, sir. What the hell do we do now?
You start digging.
Get a satchel charge and blow that wall. Close, sir. Take cover.
We're not really that blocked in. We can probably crawl over that. Oh, shit. We're in the void. Can you get the charge? Are we going to die? No. How lucky we are that it was actually a building here next to us. I mean, it's a city. The basements were connected. They weren't, but they are now. More Germans! Oh shit, he's down. Literally down, up, and down again. We went all Konami on us. Okay, let's see. Now you're American. Sorry, mate. Are the MGs behind us? No? I could swear I saw traitors behind us. More Germans. Oh, we gotcha. Okay, let's push up behind the Sherman because I don't know. Oh, he's gonna blow up. I promise you, he's gonna blow up. I mean, that's what I have Shermans in these games. Called it! Blew up. Always the fancy strikes. Oh, Panzer wrecked. Oh, he's still moving. Oh, bastards. I don't know how we got through the wall. Oh, shit. Machine guns. Can we get him? Not sure. I need to push up because I don't have any health left. Down, and where do we have health? Yeah, that's one box over there. Get the gunner. Yeah, got the gunner. Let's run over here. Now that we can find the sprint, although not for very long. Oh shit, you're American. Give me the health over here. Thank you. That's more health there. Wonderful. It's just like they want us to rush a machine gun. Which is freaking stupid. I mean, it's stupid if we don't have covering fire. Which we apparently don't have. Driving fire. Oh shit, it's a German right here. Couldn't see it. I am going to die. I'm going to be all the dead soon. Okay. Yeah, thank you for the suppressing fire. It's actually working. Wonderful. Go, health. Why are you guys falling back? Did you respawn? Well, take this. Oh, wrong side of the wall. Oh, you're dead now. See? Come on. Oh, one guy around. And an MG42 and two Cooper wagons. Actually, there's an MG34, I think. Can't really see. The model is weird. Or low, a very low poly model. Can we touch it? No? Okay, we need to get around. No? Where are we supposed to go? Clear the chateau. Right, so we need to get around. Only from the side, maybe? Oh shit, where are you coming from? Right, we need to get in from the side. Oh, don't get on that MG. No, you're not. Let's see, what type of this is. MG34, okay. This place seems ominous.
Champagne, Cap. We'll celebrate later. Leave it.
No. Take it with you. I mean, you can probably fit in the magazine pockets. I mean, mag pouches. Or maybe. No, not for the Thompson. Too thin. But with for the STGs, maybe. It should be a bit wider. Why do you guys literally throw yourself at the ledge as soon as you're shot a few times? I don't understand how the Germans could conquer such a huge part of Europe. Oh, look! Does it spell anything? No, too much fallout. Oh, right across! Guys, you're alive! Yeah, good on you, Anderson. You're not dying on my watch. Maybe you are. Anderson, where are you? I have no idea where Anderson is. He is right behind us? What? Didn't you run up in front of me? Protect south flank. Okay. Do I have any machine guns I can use? Oh, children's shoes. It's a bit depressing. Oh, bloody hell. I can't engage from here. Can we kill them? I don't think we can. I don't think those guys actually real world models. Could be like there's an animation playing. I don't think we can engage with them. Or I'm fairly sure we can't. Oh shit, behind us! Oh, it's Pavlov's house all over again. You're dying at... Yeah, it is Pavlov's house all over again. I got the stairs. This is where we camp. No, this is not where we camp. Holy shites.
We got German troops in the house.
Of course, get on the MG. Holy Christ. Start killing them. Just sit there. Hope we had to remake Pavlov's house. I hate that map. Or mission, maybe you want to call it. So, when are the tanks arriving? Got them. Anyone here? Someone? The toilet, maybe? No? Well, MGs. Ooh, okay, set up the MG30. No, I can't. Bloody hell. Let's do this and get the MG up. See if we can do this. Made a little rate of fire. Maybe you guys can cover my back. Because otherwise I'm going to die. No? Okay. Move over here. No, I'm not going to be able to make that. I need to get my Thompson. And switch carbine. Where the hell's the carbine? Oh, there we go. Keep the carbine. This is the only viable weapon. Guy, get on that MG34! Two MGs? Or is it really a gunner and a loader? Oh, of course. How do I destroy it? Sticky bombs? Yeah, how? Throw shoes at them? With a horse at them? Oh, we're going to die. Foley, do we have any AT weapons? Oh, bollocks. I'll just run down to it and see if I can get some sticky bombs on it. Hey, Field, do you have any field artillery? Should I give him champagne? Crew, do you want champagne? We got multiple boxes for you. Oh, no, never mind. Just
pass it.
I wonder what the shield is. This looks more like a reskin bazooka. We got him. Not really. Just standing there. And did you die? No, you did not. Because the ship charges. You have infinite ammo. We do have infinite ammo. Just stand here and protect us with the Panzerring. Wonderful. And respawn again. Oh, this is too easy. Give me the Thompson. That's more fun. And it's no need to reload after each shot. What a bar! Yes, we can actually be a support gunner. That is not how you use your reticles on the bar, but okay. I guess proper animations were too difficult. Oh, bloody hell. Germans, stop surrounding me! You're the guys who are supposed to be surrounded. No, wait, I'm airborne. Never mind. So, Jerry? Oh, there we go. Thank you for showing up. Oh, shit.
Okay. A tank just took out half the first one. Sergeant Moody's running up the rest of trying to get up here.
Gotcha. Right. Where is it?
See if you can cover third squad's approach.
Let me guess, I need a panzer strike for that. Get up and to the right. Are they dying? Do you need my help? No, I can climb out of the window. Can I? No, I can't. Right, because I need to use the door because I don't know, I don't want to cut myself on the glass or something. I'll get up there. Okay, where are you guys? You're on the Sherman, I don't know. I know he's burnt out. Oh shit, a lot of Germans. Guys, can we cover them? Is there a 50 on top? No, it's not. Them. Maybe we should just clear the debris and get on the second floor. Half track. South, north. This is south. Don't worry, I got a Panzerschreck. Can you see it? I probably shoved it up my, back pocket. Okay. That half track was probably filled with explosives or I don't know. Are they dismounting? Huh. What happened there? Did they think I would destroy it before it reached that location or something? That was weird. Anyway, see, more Germans don't really care about us. I think it's something that's not a Thompson. There we go, car. Well, I want to save my ammo. Now we sprint over here, pressing all the buttons and none of them works. Guys in the building, why are you in there? Everyone else is holed up in the chateau. Well, we got champagne and stuff. There's no need to be down here. Maybe you want to see the Germans firsthand. And now I'm on the front line. No, I'm not on the front line. I am the front line. I've got two of them. Oh, no, he survived. Somehow. Probably by the bullet not actually piercing the other guy. Maybe it did. It was just, it was hit by bone fragments or something like that. But now. Moody? Where are you? Be hiding, Moody. I don't know where he's hiding. Oh, Garand, yes. Automatic fire. Thank you. Did he die? Where was he? I don't know where he is. Okay, Moody, where are you? Don't even know where Moody is. Oh shit, there's a lot of Germans now. I do believe I know where he is. Probably right in the middle of that. Firing Moody, where are you? Oh shit, he's pushing up on us. And I need some more health. I'm slowly dying. Fuck it. Fire the Panzer Shrikes! That'll get him. Moody, where are you? You stand right here, is that what you want? Where is he? No, they got me. Fudge. So, where is he? Still waiting for him. Hasn't showed up yet. Ah, fuck it, let's get some grenades on that. Hopefully, we can get him as they spawn. No. But with a bit of luck. Come on, come on. Ah, got him. You're down there. Come on, come on. Show yourself. There we go. And you're down and you go. Where the hell do you guys come from? Someone from that wrecked half track. I mean, why would that kill them? They're Germans. They eat shrapnel for breakfast. You and. What happened to Moody? Combat for you. We go. In, no, we can't. Still need to get around. I still took stores in the. Sprint properly.
Panzer on the south side. We need support.
I've got a Panzer Shrike. Hope I can help. There we go. Oh, I can punch the bastard with Panzer Shrike. Come on, I want to punch you. No. Get him. Okay. One more. I'll need a loader down here. That'd be very appreciated. Come on, die. No, he's not cooking yet. Get your head down, Mills. Gonna fire at us. Never mind, he's cooking.
German troops in the house!
Of course. Because Captain Field can't hold this position. That's why.
Squad, base of fire.
Where is my carbine? It's gone. No, wait, I dropped my Thompson back there. Got him. Hold on. Come on. That's one hit. I need more ammo. Thankfully, we have an unlimited amount of Panzer Shrikes around here. So instead of just getting a new rocket, I just pick up entirely a new Panzer Shrike. I mean, it's the Germans, they pay for it. It's not burning yet. Guys, can we come down here? We have more of the Panzer Shrikes. Help me.
The
west side? Oh, what's the one I got? What's the one I got? No. Half track down there. Shite, shite, shite. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, punish you. There we go. Punish you again. There we go. Now you're dead. Oh shit. Germans, Germans. Can you guys cover me? I need to punch you to death, apparently. Oh, there's a half track. Don't worry, I got this. Don't. Mind me, I don't have it. Hopefully that is not one of the half tracks from Mill of Honor Air. Oh, no, back here. Right, where's Thompson? I want to keep it for some reason. Hopefully it is not the half tracks from Mill of Honor Airborne, because they're indestructible. At least according to the last level. Don't worry, I got one. It's not a bazooka, it's a Panzer Shrike. Right in the side skirtson. No, I missed him. Not sure that would even damage him. I mean, that skirt is supposed to protect him from rockets. Come on, come on, come on. No, get it, pick it up. At least some shaped charge explosives.
We got German troops in the house.
No, I punched him. Punch this Rick.
Panzer on the south side.
we get him?
We need bazooka support!
Crouch on the front porch! Down, buddy. Oh, bloody hell. Nope. That's why you have bayonets, mate. In case you need to reload while a German is in front of you. Not German, that's Nazi. There we go. That's a miss. But judging by the previous half track, it's probably damaged him anyway. No, that went through him. Come on. There we go. Who's the half track? I want to get eyes on that. Fetch it on, do that. There we go. On the south. Shit, it's a lot of them now. A huge amount of them. Let's get inside. Let's eat all these boxes of health. We got him. So it's not one of them from Medal of Honor Airborne. Wonderful. We can actually kill them. And they don't even need to bleed anymore. I'm going to protect myself inside a building. Oh, sorry, mate.
We've got German troops in the house!
Oh, shit. Are they on the second floor? Well, where are they? No? Anderson, what are you doing? Covering the church? That's not even a church, that's a building. Anderson, I could need you by the window here. I mean, we have Nazis on the field, if you haven't noticed. They're by that huge smoking wrecks of tanks and half-tracks.
German tank coming in.
Oh, of course. Is it a Tiger this time? No, it's not. It's got a Panzer IV. One hit into him. Get a second one. Can we get a second guy down here to pick up the Panzer trick? Oh, that's a miss. Come on. Keep hitting him. The German is right next to him. I can do this. There we go. Anyone else? Oh, of course it's a half track. Kitchen? Oh shit, that's right behind us. Never mind. We'll clear them out. Oh shit, two of them. Cleared them out pretty good. Anyone else? No one else. Wonderful. Let's go and reload the Panzerstrike. Just to be on the safe side. Oh no, reloaded. Wonderful.
We got German troops in the house.
Well, no, you guys had to deal with it this time. I can't be bothered. And if it's a failed state, then I guess I have to. Shit! Okay, that's why you don't have bolt action rifles. Automatic rifles, or semi automatic rifles, are way better. I don't want to defend it from down there. I'm not going to do that. That is suicide. Doesn't matter if I have health right next to it. Still only a Panzer Strike, but I got it. Just place them there. And there we go. Still a Panzer 4. I was promised tigers. I feel robbed. Oh shit. Never mind. They got me anyway.
German tank coming in
from
the north!
No. Of course. I should have been more careful. Way more careful. I just want to sprint. Alt's weird. Right. Oh, it's you. The only one tank not burning. Wonderful. Let's cause you to stop burning. Come on, one more hit into. Close one. They did not scratch the building though. It's a very sturdy paint job. I'll give you that. Health. More knots inside. Shit, who's covering us? No one is. Come on, get him. Two guys over there. Can we through the window? Even though it's a wall, so I have no idea what I'm talking about. Okay. Now at least we have an STG. That's. We need to pick up the rifle now. Any rifles around? No. hold them off. Now I'm going to need more grenades. I'm also going to need more panzer drinks. Okay, where is it? Oh, there it is. See it coming. Turn around the corner, I'll put a round into here. There we go. That's a miss. I hit a house instead. Close enough. Let's park there. One hit. There's the ammo, and let's hide inside the building. Get on the second. Shit, Germans below us. Guys, fire the hole in the ground. How did you make it, by the way, Anderson? I mean, we lost two floors, and you're standing here not giving a fuck. I can't fire that at them. I couldn't switch weapons either because I was mid-reload. Wonderful.
German tank coming in from the north.
I hear ya. Let's swap for a Panzerfaust. Thank you. Let's put one round into you. Now we have an STG over there. So I know where it is. Let me just we get more ammo. Oh, we got him. Nice one. See, the next one is a half track, right? No, there's more Germans. Oh, that is a half track, right. I can't remember what just happened. Shit, missed him. And one German right next to me. Even better.
German
okay,
tank
focus.
Coming in from the north.
Just focus. One tank over there. I need to put rockets into him. Let's apply rockets to tank. Rockets are being applied to tank. Stand by. One more. There we go. Now he's down. Now let's just hide here for a few seconds. Kill some of these Germans. Come on. Can we get him? No. You too. And get the panzer strike ready. Because the half track was burst around the corner in a few seconds. Got him! And he's just slowly getting to a halt right there where he's supposed to be parked. I wish crews would do that. Shit! Who's covering behind us? No one is, apparently. No, Field is, and he's incompetent.
Germans in the house! North entrance!
Sick! There are two guys back here. Can't hold back the Germans. Yeah, Europe is screwed if the Americans are doing this. Can't even hold a building. Okay, let's see. One more guy. No, they're spawning. And they're pushing up from the front. Field, hold that window. Shit, we have to have him. You don't even care about these guys, do you? Give me that. Oh, more panzers. Field! Start holding that building. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Reload that. Please, no Germans. Don't show up. Did I hit him? Not sure. Any Nazis? Shit, Nazi, Nazi, Nazi. One of them. Okay, no more peeking around. We need to get that. Oh shit, reload first. I'm on it! Hold the bloody hell down. I got him. Okay, the music changed. Oh, we can push him back now. No, no, no. You bastard. The music was playing. I was about to do it. Four. Fucking sake. So freaking close. But I hit the wheel, which means it will cancel it. Oh, I can cancel it. Wonderful. Hey, damn, I saw you guys spawn. Don't act like you did not see it. You're right in front of me. How did you make that, by the way? It's a freaking cancer. Explosion right there. In your face.
North entrance.
Shit, shit, shit. Germans and half track. Can't deal with both of them. Especially since I forgot to reload the panzer strike. Bloody hell, bloody hell, bloody hell. at least we got him.
German
let's see.
Tank coming in from the north.
I need a Panzerstreich. I need the Panzerstreich, I said. And there's one hit into him. I do not want to know how well this map is on in a higher difficulty. I'm not going to make that. It will be impossible. The ammo. And there we go. Okay, reload. Ready? Ready? There we go. I get these two bastards. I get ready to fire on the half track as it approaches pretty much Mach 2. Not him. That's not the kitchen, that's right in my face. Any more? Yeah, two more. What happened to you guys? Field, stop hiding there. I need you to kill more Germans and Nazis. How many rounds can we carry? I mean, I could carry 400 M4 M1 carbine rounds. Sure, it's actually called the M carbine rounds. But I can only carry like four Panzerstreich rockets or something. Really makes sense. Okay, they're by the stairs, they got this, don't worry. That boot is all messed up. No, no one else. Great, oh, you got it. Get on the stairs, you bastards! Okay, totally cover the stairs, I need you to there. Oh shit, this building hasn't been destroyed yet. It's gonna blow up now in a second. Before we do that though, so we can save manually, please don't crash on me. Did not crash. Wonderful. Alright, no, quite a new one. Novel. Can I change number 13 to 2? Wonderful. 14 underscore. Just in case he wants to like create his own novel 14. And existence of a novel 14 was going to crash. Old games, who knows? Shit, Germans behind us. Didn't you see I'm trying to reload my stolen Panzerstreich? Hold down a second, would you? Give me STG. Okay, here we go. Can I push them off? The music suggests that we will push them back. In fact, more tanks are pouring in and our own Sherman is destroyed. I don't think we're going to make it. Who will help us? I don't know. Fireplace, will you help us? No, we're not, because it's fire. It does not can. Or maybe you want... Oh, I need more ammo. Aircraft? Yes, it's a P-47. Wonderful. Please don't die. Need the Garand. This way I have a better rifle next time. Pulling back! Let's not shoot him in the back. I don't want to do that. I'll let them live. They're probably loitering around.
Anyway, they
were. Yes, on the other side of the hill, waiting for us to be almost all killed. And then they just push in to wreck everything. Nice job, guys. They're still pouring in.
Guys, this may be the hardest day I've been through.
Nah. DJ was probably a bit hardest putting it out
go
there.
Go get that champagne we found. Dinner's on the way. The drinks are on me.
Are you playing these awesome guitar riff there?
Bazooka, I'm here!
The cutscene did not know that.
Riley, Anderson, get your asses back here! Incoming!
Anderson's moving!
Take cover!
So all the things went through. And we literally killed truckloads of Germans. By the way, we're not facing any tigers now. I feel a bit wrong. Oh, please don't show me that bridge again. Oh, I hit that bridge. But I think I hit this building here. And it's probably the guy who owns it, probably named Pablo or something like that. Anyway, I thank you so much for watching. If you liked the episode, don't hesitate to leave a comment, give it a thumbs up, or even subscribe if you want to see more. and I'll see you all in the next episode.
Jess is on the mark, apparently.
Roger, is it high or low?
It's pretty low, apparently.
Okay. Let's stab myself multiple times and hide in here. Ada, you go get him. Go get him, girl. Let's see. We need...